Hello learners, assalamu alaikum. How are you people? Hope you all are well. Okay, so we are going to explore something very amazing today. And for this, what we are going, if you like to travel and if you love to travel, if you love to explore the things, if you love to explore the places, or if you have interest in history or in art, then this tutorial is going to be very much helpful for you. Okay, so next, let's have a start of it. The first, what we have to do, we have to log in from our Gmail ID, from our Google account, and then we have to click on these 9 dots. They are very helpful. Anyway, so after clicking on it, we are going to explore. We are going to scroll down, and here it is, Arts and Culture. Okay. So we are going to learn about it today. So I have clicked on it and it will open in a new tab. So you can see here are so many things. Anyway, we are going to explore it. Okay, so this is the home page. First of all, let's see the options it's giving: home page, explore, nearby, and favorites. Okay, so let's explore the home page first. So when you will scroll down, it will show you places, museums, and this is really amazing that it has more than 10,000 amazing locations what you will really enjoy when you will explore it. Then more than 2,000 museums are here from all over the world, even from Pakistan as well. Okay, and then if you are the lover of art, if you have really interest in exhibitions and this and that and in artwork, then you can explore this option. So it has more than 100,000 artworks by different artists. And then the games. If you are sitting free and if you want to enjoy, then you can have, you can play these games. Okay, so let's scroll down. So here are different things related to art. But what we are going to do, we are going to explore the places first. Okay, so I have clicked on it and it's now open. So from A to Z, you can see the countries and their different locations from every country is here. And from, you can see how beautiful it looks, how amazing it is. This is really, for the people like you who like to travel, who like to take tours and who like to explore the world, who like to visit new locations. For those people, this is excellent. Even I also explored so many places and I really enjoyed the views, the beautiful things here. So let's go to the United States, and from US we have so many things, so many amazing locations. We have the artwork by different artists is here, we can find. So the it's open now. You can see 545 collections of different museums. So different museums are here from United States, from different parts of US, and then the 300 stories of artwork, art exhibitions. So let's go to open the door. I really liked it a lot when I saw that. So you can see, open the door. So what is this? So it was artwork done by some French artist, and you can see the doors were painted and with different designs and with different art, and all the working hours are also captured. You can find the description also about their works. Okay, and final product is this. This is the final product. So more than 60 doors were painted in this way, in open the door story, and it is the final product I wanted to show you. You can see how beautiful each and every door is. So it is really beautiful. And then here as well, you can find these doors also really amazing. These are also very nice. You can have the doors. So it was a whole story of this art project by the French artist, and it's in U. It was done in US. Then open walls and so much, and so many stories are here. You can visit them. You can see the different artwork by different artists. And then when you will scroll down, you can find, you can discover more and more places. So it was about the places. In the same way as I did for US, the same thing is for almost every country. They have given their, they have offered the data of different countries. Egypt, let's go to Egypt. So here you can see the Egyptian pyramids and one collection, land stories of artwork, and then we'll go back. Okay, so we can explore so many things here. We can explore the museums as well from here, and the art movements. So we can explore the descriptions about different artists as well. When you go to the home page, you can explore the museums and the artworks and the games from here. So this is going to be very much nice for you. It will be very much helpful for you in discovering or exploring different places. I really found it helpful in exploring the cultures, explore Great Pyramids. Let's have a view of it. So here the location of these pyramids are put. You can find how beautiful it looks. This is belongs to the ancient civilization of Egypt. So I recommend to all the explorers who like to travel again, I'm telling you, who like to explore the world, who like to visit, who like to take the virtual tours, those people will enjoy it. So have a nice day. Goodbye.